A second new entry. Here's Tracy Ullman.
Number 36.
Tracy Ullman, brand new at 36 with sunglasses, and look out for news of Tracy Ullman's serious acting debut on the big screen. She's got a major motion picture coming up. The film stars Meryl Streep, John Gielgud and Sting. They start filming in the autumn, and remember, you heard about it first, right here. Back to the chart. Shannon is down 10 to 35 with Sweet Somebody. Down from 24 to 34, it's OMD, Talking Loud and Clear. And at 33, Lionel Richie.
Got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way. Needing a friend, and the way I feel now, I guess I'll be with you till the end. Guess I'm on my way. Mighty glad you stayed. Stuck on you, been a fool too long, I guess it's time for me to come home. Guess I'm on my way. So hard to see that a woman like you could wait around for a man like me. Guess I'm on my way. Mighty glad you stayed.
Okay. got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way. Needed a friend, and the way I feel now, I guess I'll be with you till the end. Guess I'm on my way. I'm mighty glad you stayed.
Down six places to number 33. That's Lionel Richie's Stuck on You. They say that some guys have all the luck. This week, that's true for Rod Stewart, a new entry at 32. Whiskey Beat are currently hard at work in the studio recording their debut album, and their next single release should be in the shops by September. This week, they're number 31 with Small Town Boy.
The new Top 40 with Richard Skinner.
The Radio 1 Top 40 chart looks like this. At number 40, it's Lament, Ultravox. 39, Love Songs Are Back Again, Band of Gold. Sister Sledge, Thinking of You at 38. 37, Farewell My Summer Love, Michael Jackson. 36, Sunglasses, Tracy Ullman. 35, Sweet Somebody from Shannon. Talking Loud and Clear at 34, Orchestral Maneuvers. Stuck on You, Lionel Richie at 33. At 32, Some Guys Have All the Luck, Rod Stewart. Small Town Boy at 31 for Bronski Beat. And at number 30, it's a drop of two places for Wham! Nose Jobs and solo singles keep both their names in the headlines. Andrew and George have slipped to number 30 with Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go. Down 10 places to number 29 this week, it's a state of shock for the Jacksons. Ollie and Jerry down from number 14 to number 28 with Breakin' There's No Stopping Us. The Thompson Twins are number 27, a drop of 14 places for Sister of Mercy. Down 10 to number 26, Seven Seas, Echo and the Bunnymen. And Laura Branigan is up 9 to
number 25.
make myself believe it. This night will never go.
Is that Laura Branigan is quite a strapping lass. Well, that's because she could have been swimming for the USA in the Olympics this week. But a couple of years ago, she decided to go for a career on the showbiz scene instead. And it's paid off, hasn't it? Self-control, number 25 this week. It's Richard Skinner with the new Top 40 and a 24...
from. I must have made my desk around a quarter after nine, with letters to be read and heaps of papers waiting to be signed. I must have gone to lunch at 12:30 or so, the usual place, the usual bunch. And still on top of this, I'm pretty sure it must have rained the day before you came. I must have lit my 7th cigarette at 2:30. And at the time, I never even noticed I was blue. I must have kept on dragging through the business of the day without really knowing anything. I hid a part of me away. At 5:00 I must have left. There's no exception to the rule. A matter of routine, I've done it ever since I finished school. The train back home again. Undoubtedly I must have read the evening paper then. Oh yes, I'm sure my life was well within its usual frame the day before you came. Along the way to buy some Chinese food to go. I'm sure I had my dinner watching something on TV. There's not, I think, a single episode of Dallas that I didn't see. I must have gone to bed around 9:45. But I have no sense of living without pain the day before you came. And turning out the lights, I must have yawned and cuddled up for yet another night. And rattling on the roof, I must have heard the sound of rain the day before you came.
Number 22, The Day Before You Came, Blancmange, and you can hear that band in concert for an hour on my evening show between 7 and 10 this Wednesday evening. Back to the chart, up 12 places to number 21, Windjammer, Tossin' and Turn.
Continue the stories of love we've been lying.
It's our countdown of Britain's most important chart, and at number 30, Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go from Wham. 29, State of Shock, The Jacksons. At 28, Break-In, There's No Stopping Us, Ollie and Jerry. The Thompson Twins, Sister of Mercy, is 27. At 26, Seven Seas, Echo and the Bunnymen. 25, Self Control, Laura Branigan. The Mighty Wah, Come Back, at 24. 23, Jump for My Love, The Pointer Sisters. 22, The Day Before You Came, Blancmange. 21, Tossin' and Turning from Windjammer. And with a jump of 11 places, it's Jeffrey Osborne.
Number 20.
Just smile for me and let the day begin. You are the sunshine that lights my heart within. And I'm sure that you're an angel in disguise. Come take my hand and together we will rise. Sun is felt, and I'm crazy about you, baby. Can't you see? I'd be so delighted if you would come with me. Flying high upon the wings of love.
Jeffrey Osborne making his mark on the top 40 with a move from number 31 to number 20 on the Wings of Love. This year's holiday novelty hit is one of the week's highest climbers. Would you believe a giant leap of 19 places for Agadoo by Black Lace? It's this week's number 19.
I spend so much time
To number 19, and Billy Idol is up 3 to number 18 with Eyes Without a Face. Down 8 to 17, here's Knickers.
To our favorite hobby, searching for
non-stop music on National Radio 1, and you may not let the sun go down, but Nick Kershaw's record is down from number 9 to this week's 17, while last week's 17 goes up 1.
Number 16! Saw him on Top of the Pops, you can make up your own mind. That's Divine. Up to number 16 with You Think You're a Man. Last week's highest climber in the top 40 has jumped up three more places this week. The Kane Gang are number 15 with The Closest Thing to Heaven.
Say hey.
got to be one of the best. Drop of four places for Elf this week. She's down to number 14 with her Love Resurrection. Going the other way, this week's highest climber jumps a giant 22 places. Here's Hazel Dean at
number 13.
Thought they'd never sing it.
I am not
with a rhythm track that owes more than a little to New Order. That's lucky number 13 for Hazel Dean. Whatever I Do, Wherever I Go is the week's highest climber. The highest new entry in the top 40 this week whams in at number 12. It's George Michael and Careless Whisper. Straight in at number 12. That's the first solo hit for George Michael of Wham. Careless Whisper is also our highest new entry of the week.
Richard Skinner, the new top 40.
And here are the Bluebells, down three places with...
Young at Heart, number 11. Young at Heart,
You're listening to the Top 40 show from Radio 1. This is Richard Skinner for Simon Bates, and this is The Way It Looks on Britain's number one chart. At number 20, On the Wings of Love, Jeffrey Osborne. 19, Agadoo, Black Lace. Billy Idol, Eyes Without a Face, at number 18. At 17, I Won't Let the Sun Go Down on Me, Nick Kershaw. You Think You're a Man, Divine, at 16. Closest Thing to Heaven at 15 for the Kane Gang. Love Resurrection, Alison Moyet at 14. Whatever I Do, Wherever I Go, Hazel Dean at 13. 12, Careless Whisper, George Michael. And at number 11, Young at Heart, The Bluebells. We're into the top 10 and up two from last week's number 12 to this week's number 10, Phil Fearon and Galaxy. Phil Fearon laughing all the way to the bank. His long-awaited album is set for release around the end of this month, and Everybody's Laughing is number 10 this week. One step ahead of him at number 9, Shack Attack.
Down.
Down on the street.
jump of 6 places to number 9 this week for Shack Attack's most memorable single in months and months. That was Down on the Street. And down 2 to number 8 in the charts, Cyndi Lauper and her former American number 1 single. This is Time After Time. Last week's number 6, this week's number 8. That's Cyndi Lauper and Time After Time. Still at number 7, one of the year's biggest selling dance songs, White Lines from Graham Master and Melly Mel.
Bass. Vision, dreams of passion,
flowing through my mind.
And all the while I think of you.
Right.
A very strange reaction. The more I see, the more I do.
Something like a phenomenon.
Baby,
tell your body to come along. But white lines blow away.
Blow. Rocket. Blow. Ticket to ride. White line highway. Tell all your friends they can go my way. Pay your toll. Sell your soul. Pound for pound. Costs more than gold. The longer you stay, the more you pay. My white lines go a long way, either up your nose or through your vein, with nothing to gain except killing your brain.
Three,
driven snow
connected to my mind.
And now I'm having fun, baby. It's getting kind of low,
'cause it makes you feel so nice.
I need some one-on-one, baby.
Don't let it blow your mind away,
baby.
Go to your little highway, 'cause white lines blow away.
A million magic crystals painted pure and white. A multi-million dollars almost overnight. Twice as sweet as sugar, twice as bitter as salt. And if you get hooked, baby, it's nobody else's fault, so don't do it.
Free. Rock. Free. Rock. Free. Rock. Free. Rock. Rock. Go.
Higher, baby. Get higher, baby. Get higher, baby, and don't ever come down.
Free bass.
Don't you get too high.
Don't you get too high, baby.
Turns you on.
You really turn me on and on.
'Cause you gotta come down.
My temperature is rising.
When the thrill is gone.
No, I don't want you to go. A street kid gets arrested. Gonna do some time. He got out 3 years from now just to commit more crime. A businessman is caught with 24 kilos. He's out on bail and out of jail, and that's the way it goes.
K. Sugar. K.
Athletes rejected. Governors corrected. Gangsters, thugs, and smugglers are thoroughly respected. The money gets divided. The women get excited. Now I'm broke and it's no joke. It's hard as hell to fight it. Don't buy it.
Freeze. Rock. Freeze. Rock. Freeze. Rock. Freeze. Rock.
This is Richard Skinner with the radio.
for love. Yes, I did it for love.
It's a hard life. Oh yeah, Queen, zoom up to this week's number 6 from last week's 23. Listen out for an exclusive interview with Freddie Mercury on next weekend's Saturday Live. That's here on Radio 1. Let's move to number 5. Tina Turner, What's Love Got to Do with It? Number 5, Tina Turner and What's Love Got to Do with It. Next, the man they tip to replace Michael Jackson as America's number one heartthrob. Here's Prince at
number 4.
We'll be right back.
Is number four this week with When Doves Cry. Still at number three, it's Relax, Frankie Goes to Hollywood, and A Sad Week for Neil, Hole in My Shoe has stayed steady.
Number two.
Hello, shoes. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to stand on you again.
Ugh. Oh, wow. What a horrible dream I just had. Bummer. I walk through a field that just wasn't real, with 100 tin soldiers that stood at my shoulders, and all that I knew was a hole in my shoe which was letting in like floating.
amazing guy, right, to have dreamed all this. Maybe it's because I ate all that cheese I found under the cooker. Oh no, hang on. Oh, I must be back in reality again. Oh no, look at all that washing up. Heavy.
This is the Radio 1 Top 10, as compiled for the BBC by Gallup. At number 10, Everybody's Laughing, Phil Fearon and Galaxy. Number 9, Down on the Street, Shack Attack. At 8, Time After Time, Cyndi Lauper. White Lines at number 7 for Grandmaster and Melly Mel. Queen, It's a Hard Life at number 6. What's Love Got to Do with It? Number 5, Tina Turner. At number 4, Prince, When Doves Cry. 3, Relax, Frankie Goes to Hollywood. Number 2, Hole in My Shoe by Neil. And it's still there at number 1, Frankie Goes to War.
Britain's number one.
Oh no, there's got to be a better way. Say it again,
say it again.
There's got to be a better way. Yeah, what is it good for?
War.
So, they are still there. Remarkable record, isn't it? Two Tribes and War. Frankie Goes to Hollywood at number one. So that's the top 40 for today. My thanks to my producer, Harry Parker, for all his sterling work. The new top 40 will be unveiled on Tuesday at 12:45 by the one and only Gazza Davis. And Symes will be back in this chair next Sunday at 5 o'clock. Hope you can join me too on BBC One Television this coming Thursday night around 7:25 when John Peel and I will be presenting Top of the Pops. Stand by. We have much more music for you tonight here on Radio Radio 1.
The new Top 40, 40 with Richard Skinner.
Goodness, you know, it's 7 o'clock. It's
beep,
Radio 1.
Beep, beep,
it's
beep.
Not Annie, it's Janice.
Hello, how are you?
I'm very well.
That wasn't Simon, that was Richard.
Yeah, they're all away.
It's getting a bit confusing, this, isn't it?
I know, but it's still us on Radio 1.
Did you enjoy doing
the
this
good
anyway?
Guys, yes.
What do you reckon's going to be number one next week?
I have a funny feeling it's going to be Queen,
yeah.
Having analysed the movement of the chart. But you never know. I thought it was going to be Neil this week, you see.
Well, you say it's going to be Queen,
okay.
And I reckon it'll be George Michael.
All right.
We'll have a bet on that.
I've got a feeling you're right, actually, come to think of it.
I'll buy you a pint of bitter if you're right. You can buy me a gin and tonic if I'm right.
All right, go away and play with your compact discs.
I will. I've got to do this. Now I've got to press the right thing. Have a good time.
And you, bye.
Right, I'm going to press this now, and it should work. And it does. It's Tears for Fears, a Mad World. Hello and welcome.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces. Expression, no expression. Have my head, I want to.
Tears for Fears from October 1982 and Mad World, one of my favourite singles of all time. I had the pleasure of talking to Kurt Smith from Tears for Fears on my show last night, and he was a really interesting bloke, really, really nice, and I know he was zooming off to a party in Bath straight after the programme, so I hope you managed to get there in one piece and really, really enjoyed yourself. Annie is away this week. She's having a wonderful time somewhere. I'm not going to tell you where, although you probably know, because she can tell you all about it next week, but I know she's going to have an amazing time and is up to all sorts of wonderful things. I have got millions and millions and millions of requests here in front of me, and I hope to be ploughing through those between now and 9 o'clock. But this is really, really important. And this is a message for drivers towing caravans who just returned to the United Kingdom after an overnight stop in Dunkirk. Some incidents of damage have occurred to the wheels of caravans which spent the night in the Dunkirk area. And one accident has already occurred because of this. Now, drivers returning with caravans from this area, from the Dunkirk area, are advised to stop and check their wheel nuts and the tyres before continuing with their journey, and that's merely as a precaution. So some incidents of damage have occurred to the wheels of caravans which spent the night in the Dunkirk area. One accident has already occurred because of this. So what we're asking you to do is check your wheel nuts and your tyres before carrying on with your journey, and it's merely as a precaution. So if you can do that, great. Farmers boys in the country.
To bear when you need someone to lean on, when you look there's no one there, you're gonna find me out in the country. Come on and find me out in the country, where the air is good and the day is fine, and a pretty girl has a hand in mine, and the silver stream is a poor man's wine. In the country, when you're walking in the city and you're feeling rather small, when the people on the sidewalk seem to form a solid wall, you're gonna find me out in the country. Come on and find me way out in the country, where the air is good and the day is fine, and a pretty girl has a hand in mine, and the silver stream is a poor man's.